one, it is time. Two lucky people will be fighting it out to crack the code for...
What's in the box?
Okay, this time it's going to happen right now on your TV screens. We are going to be giving away more than $20,000 worth of prizes. It's been sitting here for weeks just waiting for one lucky winner to take it all home. It will change their lives. It's got everything. It's got a Vespa scooter. You know what's in it. Lawnmowers. It's got a whole new kitchen thingy. It's got, you know, it's got everything. Everything you possibly want. Flat screen TV so you can watch this show even more. Okay, so here's how we're going to do it. There are two numbers left. Someone will pick the right one. We have a home viewer and we're going to get a member from our studio audience. It is going to be a sudden death cage match right here. Firstly, on the phone with a 50% chance of taking home $20,000 worth of prizes in just a few seconds, we have Bonnie Cruikshank from Diamond Beach in New South Wales. Bonnie, are you there? I couldn't hear you over the screams, Bonnie. How excited are you on a scale of 1 to 480-something? I think Bonnie has just fainted. Hello, Bonnie, are you there? Okay, we're going to try and re-establish contact with Bonnie. This could be the worst time she ever decided to take a toilet break. And in our studio audience, we have, for the last chance to win, who could it be? You're there somewhere. Kevin Blakey, where are you? Oh! There he is, ladies and gentlemen.
Blakey.
How are you, Kevin?
Oh, wow.
It could not have happened to a nicer person. His real name is Kevin. You may know him as Burt Reynolds, and this is what I call deliverance. How are you feeling, Kevin?
Stunned.
You've been with the show from the very beginning. Was it just to try and wheedle us out of $20,000 worth of prizes?
Yes.
Good. We appreciate your honesty. Okay, now while we're re-establishing contact with Bonnie, we are going to give you a chance to crack the code for what's in the box. Now, as you know, we have given away the first digit, which is a 4. You can see it behind you. It's just behind Kevin's beautiful head. We have given away the second digit, which is an 8, which is also now behind Kevin's beautiful head. And we have one digit to go. 8 possibilities have already gone. 8 possibilities. That means the only two numbers left are 481 and 487. Each of you have a 50% chance. Bonnie, I believe you are back on the line with us now, all the way from Diamond Beach in New South Wales. Hello?
Hi.
Hi, how are you going?
Good, thank you.
Oh, my God, you know what? I believe again. All right, we've got you both here. Bonnie, you got to the phone just in time, or maybe not. We are going to find out who is our $20,000 winner right after the break. Whoa! You might have to hold me, Kevin. You might have to hold me. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, today is the day. We are giving away everything in the box behind me. Trust me, it is enough stuff to last you a lifetime. More than $20,000 worth of prizes, starting with the $6,000 Vespa scooter that you can scoot around in, flat screen TV, a whole new kitchen set, a whole bunch of toys for the kids, lawnmowers, leaf blowers, barbecues, everything you could want. It's all in the box behind me. We are giving it away right now. Now, as you would have seen, we have just brought one of our Studio 10 regulars, a guy who's been with us from the very beginning, just happened to win through no fault of my own, Kevin Blakey. He has a 50% chance, a 50% chance. For those of you who know your odds, that is 1 in 2 chance of winning everything right now. We have on the line from Diamond Beach in New South Wales, Bonnie Cruikshank. She is hanging by the skin of her teeth, hoping against hope that Kevin picks the wrong number. So there are two numbers left, 481 and 487. Kevin, you as our studio audience member will get the chance to go first. If you get it right, that's it. You've won, you're going home with everything here. That's the rules of the game. Yeah. So you have to go first, lucky devil. And if you don't get it, we'll both fall in a heap and cry, but we'll be very, very happy for Bonnie, who will be jumping up and down in her lounge room and bouncing off the walls, and we will be delivering those prizes to her pronto. I just don't know if I can hold out any longer. My heart is about to give. All right, Kevin, rule state you have to go first. What is the final number? 1 or 7?
7.
Okay. It is a lucky number. Kevin, my hopes and dreams are with you. On the count of three, we're going to find out if you have won more than $20,000 worth of prizes. For the last time, 1, 2, 3. This is absolutely heartbreaking. This is absolutely terrible. But it does mean that Bonnie Cruickshank, Diamond Beach, New South Wales, you have won more than...
Oh, my God, thank you.
So, Bonnie, what number do you want? There's one left.
One.
Very good. Okay, Bonnie, you have won $20,000 worth of prizes. It is time for What's in the Box? The vault is opening! And it's yours. Come on. Oh. I'm going to be coming over to your house to deliver the first loop. Yes, can you give me a hand with this? Come on. We are getting it moving to you right now. Congratulations.
Thank you.
How are you feeling, Bonnie? Can you talk yet?
I'm very excited. Thank you.
That's excellent. What are you going to do with all these prizes? Just hold on to that for me, Jess.
I have no idea.
We've got a mountain bike for you. Are you into mountain bike riding at all?
Yes.
What about sports cars? We've got this Lamborghini for you.
That'll be for my daughter.
This is coming to your house. A roving reporter, Robbo, is going to deliver it to you tomorrow. Just a quick question. Bonnie, how big are you? Because you might be able to fit in this.
Yeah. No. I will.
And an oven, all sorts of amazing things. Wow. Isn't it great?
Bonnie, thank you for watching Studio 10. And thank you for everyone entered and all of our sponsors. Congratulations.
That's right. And we do have some excellent news. We will be doing this again. So if you've entered and you've missed out on this magnificent draw, you will still be in the running for the next one. And that means that all of Australia can once more get a chance to play...
What's in